Amanda.
Mother, I'm coming home.
She got married at a young age. Got cheated on but chose to forgive. She tried to work on her failing marriage.
But Faith had other plans. Her husband didn't want a baby and left her a single mom. She fell in love with a girl named Jordan.
She proposed, but it ended up putting her in labor, and she delivered early.
Her baby had to stay at the hospital for almost a month.
But they had a happy family and planned for baby number two. But Amanda wanted to go to the military.
She got shot. She ended up with memory loss and may never walk again.
Did that stop her? No, she is happy, and they are having a second baby.